You know, this business is about service. And one of the things is that I've learned early on and going into the military, that which was probably one of the greatest experiences. To me, I always talk about that with my wife and kids. That was, to me, some of the greatest days of my life is during the time that I had my service in the military. I spent 4.5 years in Germany. And, you know, the military really teaches you your commitment, both not only, and there is a sense of patriotism when you're involved in the military, you know, when you're actually there. When you're on the outside, you know, you see the soldiers, but when you're on the inside, there's a camaraderie that's built, you know, there's a brotherhood that's built, you know, so service was instilled early on, and it's that same service transferred over to the industry. And when I got involved in different organizations, different housing advocacy groups, you know, there's always been a sense of commitment to serve. And I think that has been something that not only was instilled with me by my parents, but at the same time, something that was cemented when I went into the service.